Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and welcome to this studio. I know you guys like when I share about slang and idioms. It's late. In this studio, it's on November, but people still use these words that I'm about to give you guys. Some words you might have heard, some might new. People will understand what you're trying to say if you use them in the right situation. If you are interested, please continue watching this video. Number one, knock knock literally means bird. In slang, it means you fail to get a guy or a girl.
จริงๆก็คือถ้าเกิดมองภาพรวมก็คือไม่เคยนก
But it can be used for something that you expected that you will get, such as a job, a promotion, but eventually you don't. But it's more common to say knock for flirting. Number two, strawberry.Strawberry is strawberry in English. Sometimes we just say straw. It is a sound that converts from to แหล่ which means to lie or a liar.
ขอโทษด้วยนะที่ฉันไม่ถนัดตอแหล
่ We say straw to make it less offensive and softer. If someone tells you about something that's nonsense or you know that person is lying, you can say อย่ามาสตอ or strawberry to that person, but don't say ตอแหล่ to anyone if you don't know them well, because it's rude to say ตอแหล่ to strangers. Number three,
เทเทกูแล้ว
เท literally means to pour. เท always used withTo or don't, which is passive voice, but don't is more common. To tear or don't tear means get dumped or someone stands you up. But if you say just tear, it means you dump someone or stood them up. Don't tear is also used for a date, a visit meeting, or you have an appointment with someone, but he or she doesn't show up. Number four, bang.I'm not sure where this word original come from. Maybe a sound of gunshot. Bang means great, excellent, gorgeous, brilliant. We say bang for anything that's super sick, such as an opening ceremony, a product opening, or an event, or a girl that is flawless. But we don't say bang for food. If the food is delicious, we just say aroy or sell.Number five, ลำไย. ลำไย literally means long gan. In slang, it means annoying or annoyed. This was a convert from รำคาญ in Thai. Number six, เผ็ด. I think everybody knows the word เผ็ด, which means spicy. In slang, it is used to describe a hot person that they look sexy.Can be used for both female or male. Another word about flavor that used the same way is เปรี้ยว which means sour.
เธอสลัดภาพสาวหวานเป็นสาวเปรี้ยว
But เปรี้ยว can be used only for girls, and it's more like that girl dresses seductive. The last one, โป๊ะแตก
หมาอ่อนภาโป๊ะแตกปุดต้นตอปมสงการคบแมทมาจากแอป
โป๊ะแตก means you get caught when you try toPretend that you are good at something or lying about something. And that's it for today. If there is any slang that you heard often, I'm not sure about the meaning and how to use them correctly. Please leave me a comment in the comment section below and I'll answer as soon as possible. And I'll update new slang in 2019. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!